And this is why the crayfish leave the guppies alone.